of videos of Rick Candy All-Nighters taken by family, friends, and fans just like you guys. But one video in particular has now been witnessed over 38 million times. It helped get us to Europe, Russia, Germany, all over the world, and right here to Knoebel's Grove. You can currently see portions of the video running on a national TV ad for Advil. So keep an eye out for that. And if you need, you got a headache, let me know. We can hook you up. We got connections. This one right here is a little something we always call this drummer's at the wrong gig. ZZ Top called it Sharp Dressed Man! Jimmy on the backup vocals and lead guitar. And this drummer's in the wrong gig. The mad drummer himself, famous Steve Moore.